I never expected it to go this way or to even be like this. All I wanted to do was just try to change, try to do right.
Yeah, good.
Where you at? Y'all need to get over here because these niggas done ran up in here. They done got the work. They got everything. You need to come now. Come now. I'm scared of shit.
And slow the fuck down. I can't even understand what the fuck you saying right now. Niggas, what? They took what?
Please, come now. They got everything. For real. Come on. Come on. Just come now. Come now. Come right now.
I don't even know what the fuck you talking about. You just stay the fuck right there and you wait for me to get there. Don't do shit till I show up, man.
Man, let me call this nigga Day-Nale.
Gina.
Yes?
Day-Nale.
Now I know why I left Detroit.
Gina! What a happening party! I mean, everyone's getting down! What?
Thanks.
Introduce me to your family.
What's good,
friend?
Bro? I hope this is important, nigga. You calling my house phone? And you making me miss this
right,
marathon of Martin, right. Man.
You know what? I have a big problem, man. I have to make her introduce you to me, man. What does that mean, Keith? That means I don't know you. And why? Because right now your career is right about here. All right?
How long
you
ago?
You here, don't you? I'm sure you do, because everyone does, man. In order to get here, you need the hammer pants, man. Hammer! 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 You know what I'm saying?
Right. Still there?
Hey, that was freak. Whoa. Look at the bod on that chick. Excuse me.
Shit.
Think about what I said.
All right. All right, man. All right, I'll be there.
Oh, man. What's happening? Whoa.
So, what's that?
I gotta go to one of those spots. One of those spots got hit.
Hit how? What happened?
Yeah, something just happened. I gotta go. I will go check on it.
Why can't Stacks handle it? Why do you have to go?
Because you already know. That's like my brother, man. I can't just leave him out there, man. I gotta go. You know, to take care of it, man. If it was him, he'd do the same for me.
When is this gonna be over?
It's been over. It was supposed to be over. But this last move, everything got fucked up right now.
Yeah, we gotta stop taking these risks. We have enough money.
I know. But this is it. No problem.
I want to go in one direction, and my homie wants to go in the other. But we got this thing called loyalty. What do you have?
Bro, look, motherfuckers ran in the spot. Bitch just called me. Say they took the motherfucking work. Ain't nobody got no pistol. You know what I'm saying? That mean niggas was watching our shit. We need to go pull up. We need to go over that motherfucker right now. Shit fucked up, bro. We need to make a move right now. You looking real calm right now, like you don't understand what the fuck I'm saying. Shit fucked up. We need to go pull up. We need to get the fuck over there right now.
Man, shit, we gotta up. Find out who did the shit.
Man,
first,
we need
though,
first
man.
We need to go see what the fuck is missing. And the bitch still there by herself right now. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to pull up like the Navy, nigga. I'm about to fill the trunk up and I'm ready to ride over there, nigga. What the fuck is you ready to?
Man, we gotta find out who the fuck it was first, man. We can't fuck up our connect, man, going around getting everybody who we in business with, man. That shit not gonna fly.
We gotta get over there, regardless. Shit missing, that mean money missing. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what the fuck this bitch.
She said everything gone?
Man, she ain't say everything gone, but man, fuck might as well. I mean, motherfucker was watching us. Nigga was watching. I need to know who the fuck was watching. I be in and out that motherfucker all day. I should never even left the bitch in there in the first place. That's your bitch, B.
your bitch.
Fuck.
Shit fucked up. Now what the fuck? We gotta set up shop somewhere else? Because of this stupid ass shit, shit's stupid. We need to get over there right now. He real calm right now, though.
Man, we gotta think this shit out, man.
Already thought
just
about
run
it.
Over there, man.
Already thought about it.
We can't just go lay everybody the fuck down, yo. That shit's not gonna make no
man,
sense.
We should've never left the bitch.
Fuck, man.
Money, work, you know what I'm saying? Why the fuck they ain't shoot the bitch? I mean, what the fuck? She know somebody or something? Like, why the fuck she still alive? Niggas just gonna run in our shit. That's it?
We find out, man. We find out. We figure this shit out. Let's get over that joint now and see what it is, man. But in the meantime, let's make some phone calls and see if we can figure this shit out. But let's get over there and see what's missing.
Man, let's move.
Right.
Yeah. Day-Nale, nigga. Block Moves, Inc. Entertainment. Oh, y'all running around here talking about you getting this money. Y'all be getting all these bitches. You getting this paper. Talking about you really out here in the streets. Nah, nigga. Let me show you how to do this. Come on.
I'm in the trap, still getting it.
Still getting it.
Me and my youngest still whipping it.
Still whipping it.
And we can get you that whole thing. Beat with us in that bongo bang. Beat with us in that bongo bang. Blah. Purple heart, soft and white.
Soft and white.
Flipping morning, day and night. Duck them haters and them cops. Beat with us and we will not stop. Beat with us and we will not stop.
Back on my shit like I never left. I'm in the kitchen till my last breath. I run the game, man, fuck that ref. He blow the whistle, I blow my tech. Just stay in line and don't disrespect. Cause I was spending bread to get you hauled off. Then get rid of that sawed off. Then get rid of that sawed off. Big bang, I thought you knew your chicken smash. The whole crew, she talked to Molly and did what she do. And what she do is me. Come on, shorty, don't tease me. I just want you to please me. Hold up, wait, take it easy. These haters so greasy. You know me and I'm on my grind. I don't got time to waste no time. You see me, yeah, I do shine. You see me and I do shine. I'm about that life and I'm in that game. Don't come with no short chains. Cause I will let off with them things. I will let off with them things.
I'm in the trap, still getting it.
Still getting it.
Me and my youngin' still whipping it.
Still whipping it.
And we can get you that whole thing. Beat with us in that gungo bang. Beat with us in that gungo bang. Purple heart, soft and white.
Soft and white.
Flip it morning, day and night. Duck them haters and them cops. Beat with us and we will not stop. Beat with us and we will not stop. Fly.
Molly Hart or Loud Pack. What you need, we got endless. I can get you that. Stacks. Work with the work, that's what they know me for. I'm pouring up a double cup, not less than four. Yeah. Go hard and try, move work at the Vando. The front or the back, though I hustle my lookout, look out of the window. Trap life, that real shit. Young nigga, you don't want fuck with. Bands, nigga, I buy all my own whips. Drug dealer, catch me whipping in the kitchen. Grams, on top of grams, on top of grams. I'm the motherfucking man, the fucking man.
Blah. I'm in this trap, still getting it,
still getting it.
Me and my youngest still whipping it,
still whipping it.
And we can get you that whole thing. Beat with us in that bongo bang. Beat with us in that bongo bang. Blah. Purple heart, soft and white,
soft and white.
Flip it morning, day and night. Duck them haters and them cops. Beef with us and we will not stop. Beef with us and we will not stop. Blah.
All I wanted to do was just get money and take care of my family. That was it. But as you see, things around here got a lot worse.
And as I got more deeper into the game, I knew that eventually I was not going to be able to get my way out of it.
Wake up, bitch ass up.
We ain't gotta do this shit, man.
Who was it then?
We ain't gotta do this, yo.
Hey, shut your bitch ass up.
And what the fuck, come on, what
the last one we was looking for? You was the main one we was looking for. And we got you. Yeah. Mama let Stats deal with you, though. Yeah, bet that.
It seems like every time something goes wrong, first thing we do is call on the Lord.
Shut up.
Everything's going right.
Shut up, young. Stop talking. Stop talking.
Won't call on anybody.
Be with us and we will not stop. Blind.